Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name's Sabrina and today we're continuing on with Fall Guys. I've learned my lesson from this week of working 7 a.m. to 3 p.m. where I have to leave at 6 a.m. and I only get back at like 5. Like 4:35 because of fucking traffic. On these days, just record extra. When I'm doing 2 to 10 or like 4 to midnight, I can record in the morning. I can't fucking record. Or take it as a week off. One of the two. What? You can still access that. How are two are you a little bit? They probably yeeted themselves. That was fast. I went hiking today, so like I have a fan on me. It feels fucking fantastic. Even though I took a shower and everything, I'm like, I need cold air. Crack and slam, okay. Yeah, kitty. Those are my feet hurt. Excuse me. Let's do this. That was tight. Okay. Next one is 2 to go. Thank you. Let's go.
You tried to kill me and you killed yourself.
Eyes are in a great position. Doesn't mean shit though. Thank you. Awesome. 11,000 in one go. Awesome. All right. Let's go. Okay, jump showdown. The last one, I'm pretty sure people were yeeting themselves. Need just two more. Is it wrong if I want to like eat the guy who was annoying me? I mean, it's not an ideal time to do so. The bar is not going fast enough. We still have three things together. Well, enough people died. So I do know who I'm gunning for.
What do we have here? We've got an
open. I forgot that Pinterest was open on my phone, I'm sorry. Okay, Hexa Ring. Do we need another four or only two to die? Got it. Now We need two more. I survived the person who was grabbing me before, so I'm happy. This might be where I die, unless I get lucky. Attention to where I was walking. Just playing these shows. Okay. Let's go. Let's do this. Slam. Thin ice, okay. You got me. You got me good. Okay, let's try that again. We haven't hit 20 minutes yet. Okay, again, crack and slam. I'm assuming it's going to be a really quick kill this time, like it was last time. Keep an eye on where people are going to be. I think it's actually kind of safe to stay where I am. Not so much. But I still survived. Sorry. I'm crazy. Oh, hexagon. This is going to take a while. Unless people yeet themselves. Wow, that was really bad. If I don't have to be the last one, just not some of the first, my technique changes in this one. I was contemplating whether or not I kill the knight. 'Cause he grabbed me. Very small. Easy. Okay, so it's me and the knight. Which means there's only one acceptable answer. I must defeat the knight. Only acceptable answer. I might die. This is not a good game for me. Has he never played this game before? You got me. To be fair, that's like my worst final. Awesome. I'm gonna leave that here for this episode. If you're not already, feel free to subscribe to my channel, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye!